People, before it done, me in the comments and talk about me, I use my old slang. I just want to know, so that video shoot from last year, November or October, I don't remember, but a long time video, just to get a chance to edit it. So, you hear me, I say catch it at a lie, and because it just dropped in time. You see me?
Drop off.
Oh,
my God, dog. Yeah, insurance and a bag of things was nice, I know. Bit of all here, bit of all here. Yeah, the man will catch it at you now, man. Yo, you can tell, say, no, I like the first one, you know, but you see the one, you know? Yo, she rest down the whole her body weight on Alex in the man. What's up on YouTube, my friend? Yeah, them style. Yeah.
Oh, you say you're afraid of chip up?
And that means I say, and she drive. Yeah. Yeah.
What you say?
Hey, hug him up tight, you know?
Yeah. A young handsome, you want to ride bomb
boy. Oh, yeah, dude, look. Watch a carrier.
Yeah, you know it go. Wouldn't be a bossy biker strip if look at excitement over United. So you know it go. We'll probably close up. No, like we're not close up the vlog yet. You know, man, close up the vlog, yes, sir. Because when we reach him, probably got too tired.
Tell him, say, what we are doing now, can't go for a vlog. That's if I tell him.
Okay. All we are doing is catch it at a lie.
Move.
Anyway, people, respect for tuning in. Remember for like, share, subscribe to the channel. Remember for comment. Remember for share the video, isn't it? Post it on Instagram and tag us and everything. Tag Bossy Bikers.
You see it? You see
it? Boy, man, my mother, you know what you're talking, man. But outside, you know, Bossy Bikers, Motor Mania. Respect for tuning in, yeah? Out.
Why people, I just want to big up Montego Bay, I want to big up everybody that came out to the Red Bull Drift Show and come over and hail me up and show us some love. Nah, like, the reception was great. A lot of people know about Bossy Bikers. We meet some people we never meet before. And we buck up some people we haven't seen in a long time. It was a good look. Montego Bay, thank you for having us. Enjoy the video, guys. We're going to race go back to Kingston now. Hope you're enjoying the content. Stay tuned, right? make a little pit stop right here, so let's get to one look on a truck. And we need to change the battery on the camera. So we'll make a little stop right here. So the group will end up get separate up. Part of the crew will end up continue skating. Some of the man them there behind us. So it was about three different groups. But you can see we hit the road there now. You can see we go on with some craziness, especially me and Karim. We kind of leave this group and me and him did a run for the most part of the journey, go back to Kingston, and then Mikey did catch you on the last part. So enjoy the rest of the video, guys. If I say nothing else to you, just know, sir, I appreciate all of my viewers, all of the subscribers in. And remember to like the video.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Yo, watch what I'm going right there, so. See that? That's a speed wobble at 200 kilometers per hour. There was a slight hump in the road and the bike went a little airborne and pick up a little small speed wobble, but the damper saved it. Alright people, the war turn up in us, so right as I'm run past Kareem, I approach the corner. I tell him to slow down, you know, but I guess he never see the signal. So him run up in the corner, him foot drop off of the peg, I guess him fright. So he didn't know how I go on this, but watch it from Mikey point of view. You see it? Left foot drop off of the peg. That's part of it still, cause him buys a dark, so maybe he never see the corner till late.